Indiana only 2 field goals in the last 11 minutes because of this defense. Smith runs out. It's the largest deficit of the season for the Hoosiers. 3:13 to go, down 11.
Scott, again, just taking it out of Indiana's hands. What a game by he, Ravenel.